congratulations on your new deal. You must be delighted.
Yeah, thanks a lot. I'm absolutely buzzing to finally get it done. And as soon as I heard about it, that was the first thing I wanted to do, was get it done as quick as possible. And I've got it done now, and I'm happy to see what's to come.
Towards the end of last year, you picked up an injury. So are you back to full fitness now and ready to push on?
It is, yeah. I was back to full fitness towards the end, just before the break. Not quite up to full speed, so hopefully now, with a few weeks until the first game back, I can get myself going again and hopefully steer clear of injury.
You spent the first half of the season out on loan at Huntly. How have you found that?
It's been good. It's been a different challenge to what I'm used to. Obviously, different conditions, different standard, but it's been good. It's been a really good experience for me, and I've really enjoyed my time there. I think they've got a really good setup there. I think the manager and the assistant manager have got a clear idea of what they want to do, and they're really doing a really good job at implementing it onto the boys. So, no, it's good. I've really enjoyed it.